That's impossible, though. And then the kids though. We actually have a magma maze though, so I just gotta beware of the magma maze out there. So, who do we have for our first allies? Well, I'm curious about who we have first. Actually, making an appearance in this case, though. I get unlucky every single time. So, I think. Well, never mind. In that case, though, seriously, though, about my luck, I actually kind of had it good, or did I now, because of this right here. Oh my God. Mine. Phew. I will. Oh, captain of Team Blue is it, of course. But Blue Toad is, of course, the captain of Team Blue. Minus one. Yes! I'm a fan of when my opponents end up getting 1 point taken away from them. Oh no. Ooh, that was close. Watch this. Oh my God. That actually went a lot better, unlike what I was thinking. Oh, it's so. I can't access a whole lot in this exact moment though, which is definitely unfortunate. Oh no. Oh my god. What did I just get myself into? Well, I lost. Well, I know I was gonna lose because I won and won. Highest number wins, of course. I can't use a dash mushroom quite yet, though. Because I'm, like, trapped in an island. Seriously? Like a Roomba, unbelievable, I tell you. Oh wait. Oh no, oh my god. Wait, oh my god. Come on, Daisy. Phew. I may have been off to a rocky start at first, that one, but I did make a nice comeback in the end. However, so by all means, it's like perfectly good. Right, hey! Well, who's up for grabs now? I'm gonna do bumper bugs. Really? Yes! Of course I was gonna win. Like, not really. How can that be obvious in that case, though? Oh, right, so minigame builder number two, actually. Do pop quiz. Round number one. So, Goomba, Shagai, Babamba, Koopa, Troopa. Well, perfect 12. Really? I used my mushroom at the wrong time though. Only an odd number is, of course, much needed, I can tell you that much. And, oh! Because I couldn't have timed it any better, actually. Because of this, how it's moving. Like, really, about what's gonna happen is predictable. Seriously? I hate odd number. I rolled an odd number at the perfect time. So, what do we have here? Piece of cake. It's gonna be shown in the next part.